Alright. Let's see what Miles thinks of the Vite Ramen. Where'd the fork go, Miles? Hey, Miles. You want to try? Okay, here it comes. That's a good sign. Eating noodles. Miles is pretty picky about what noodles he tries. More?
Pit.
Are you yummy? Would you say this is yummy? Not going there yet. Yummy noodle? Wow, you really like these. I think there's only been two other times where you've gone to town on noodles as much
yummy,
like
yummy.
Yummy, yummy. All right. You already had all your lunch and everything, and you want more? Oh, you dropped one. It's okay. You want any more? All done? Oh, you're not all done. Too hot? They're definitely not spicy. Miles has endured spicy. He's had Tom Yum. He's had what? You had some yakisoba from Japan that had it was like a hot spicy curry yakisoba that you like went down on. You love that stuff. All done? Spicy? Maybe a little. I did put some togarashi on it. Don't worry, we'll get that. You don't have to eat it. You don't. You do not. There's plenty of noodles, dude. You don't have to eat floor noodles. But yeah, this is. Yeah, he likes these, and that's saying a lot. He might not like them tomorrow, but he likes them today. All right. Cool. Thank you.